climber's badge my way, and mercifully I catch it. Today really is my day. You've earned that, glider. Only a climber could take that taunt and meet the challenge head on. It's an ascent like no other, this heap, and you should be proud you pulled it off. I take everything back. You're a very big fry. That's right. That's right. I'm the best. Can we get up there? Can we get even further up? Possibly. Possibly. Right from this angle, maybe? Oh, I can't climb that? Can I climb any of that? No. Alright, so this is going to have to be a very delicate... Okay. There we go. Alright, what have we got up here then, eh? What have we got up here? Oop, there's something over there. We'll be investigating that. Need to find them air balloons to see if there's cartographers as well, but I can't see any. Something there. Oh, I can zoom and zoom out. Yeah, that I think is Seven Sisters Station. So what is this down here then? Scarab's Hold? I don't think so. Let's investigate. He's gonna glide all the way there. Fuck it. Okay. And instead of, yeah, we'll just do this first. Get that bike back. And crash the game? No? Cool. Crashing the game would be suboptimal. Where's Simone? Ah, there it is. So, we were looking, I guess, something in between, weren't we? So, something around here. So, if we go in this general direction, I believe. Yeah, a little bit more. We got to get around. Yeah, through here, through here, through here. Sunrise. Or is that the moon? I'm not seeing what I wanted to see. Maybe it's a bit more in between. Won't surprise me. Maybe through the, maybe in this valley. excuse me. That's definitely new. I've now changed my mind. I'll visit this area instead. Oh, there's something up here? Does it involve lots of climbing, huh? Weird ass plant. How does one get up there? If I get closer, does it mark it on the map? No. Next best thing, how does one get up to the cartographer's balloon? Once we get that bad boy, we can open up the entire map. Alright, we're gonna have to get, I think, up on one of the structures over here. Not on these rocks, but on these hills. Get the bitch. Oh, okay, yeah. So maybe keep in this mode for a bit, and then now we drive. Oh no, it got wonky again. Let's just play it safe. Alright, now we're here. Now we're here. I think maybe leave the bike there and then float across. Will we make it? But I need to get a bit further up. This is a Homer Simpson situation as he flies across the canyon. Oh, barely made it. But barely making it is still making it. And it'll be worth it because we get the map opened up. Okay. My bearings, now that we're here, I'm up. What a journey. Like a xylophone. Gives tickling the ivories a new meaning, I guess. Where do we go from here? Where do we go from here? You know, baby, I've been trying to find out, but I'm still somewhere from nowhere. Oh, have I made a critical error? I think I have. I don't think so. I think my brain worked. our best if we go there. What a trek. What an epic trek. The cartographer responds to my greeting with a grunt, and I assume some practiced eye rolling. Came all the way up here just to bother me, Did you ever think there was, there may be a reason I'm up here with all these bones? I tell him I hope that he's a cartographer. He snorts but waves me on. Can I buy a map? Can I buy both the map? He wouldn't sell it to me. That's weird. Was it glitched? Depends what you find interesting. A couple of fools have started putting in time in the old settlement up on the Eyries. You have to climb, but it seems you don't have much trouble with that, whether invited or not. There's also a wrecked ship hanging off a cliff face there, if you're brave or stupid enough to try to scavenge it. Oh, and the Bridge of the Betrayed is around here too. It's quite safe, it's by its name. You probably came from the north, yes? Head back that way for Sand Sea and Red Sea. To the east, the Wash and the Petrified Forest. To the west is Hakor, but she'll be doing some cliff hopping. Gives me a once-over to evaluate my cliff hopping potential. You'll probably be fine. Can I buy? Can I buy? Can I just buy? Did I spend all my money? That's so weird. It was glitched before, and I wasn't able to buy anything. Achievement unlocked, big spender. That's me. That's me. Nice. I now have enough. Oh, what's this? There's various little things. Alright, so can I go even further? Yes I can. Okay. But can I actually physically go to the location? No, I think I gotta visit them. You see? They're grayed out. Tricky little game. So if I'm in this direction here. Yeah, okay, okay. So how am I gonna get there? It's gonna have to be there somehow. I don't see any other higher point. Alright, let's do it then. I reckon I'll make for that right side there. Or is it left side? Left side looks tricky. I'm gonna go for the right. I think either or would have been fine. Ooh. Oh no. It's just a steep cliff face. Oh, how am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? Don't be afraid. That kind of worked out. Oh, I don't know about this one. Sable, so brave. So brave. But, in saying that, Sable does have the ability to float, well, and not take fall damage by encasing herself in that, like, bubble. So, it's not like she's Tom Cruise Mission Impossible levels of rock climbing. It's still fucking scary, though. I don't like it. We'll have a chum lady egg for my trouble. Can I get me a chum lady egg? How can I make that? Will I have to climb up from there as well? Maybe once I reach that area. Yeah. Okay, well, actually... can I... That doesn't look... Okay. I think that's gonna be safest and then jump over here. Yeah, that's definitely gonna be safest. Let's do that. Do I trust it? I got that as a backup plan, I think. And I can probably circle around it. Let's do it. Can I perhaps get up there? I think I can. Barely. Right. And once I can get to this area, it's marked on the map and I can fast travel to it. Hey. I mean, we're kind of safe here, so... Oh, it's not even gonna grip? Okay. Wanna try and get on top of the bones here? I'll give it a try! Eerie's trousers. The split toe shoes make missteps at great heights less likely, and grips on the soles make exploration easier on foot. Cool, I'll put them on now. Oh, look at them toes. This is one of the things? No? Is this not one of the things? I feel like it's a thing. I also feel like this should be on the map. If it's not on the map, I'm gonna be... I'll have to go to the other area then. That's kind of disappointing. There's got to be something up there. There's got to be. Must be there. It's just got to be there. Can't climb. Okay. We're going to play that little game, are we, game? Check out the back of it. Can we make it? I have to say, yes. There's got to be more than just that. One chest. I can make it. Or is that going to be safer? I feel like they're both equally doable, so let's just do this one. Oh! We did it. We've beaten the game. We have beaten the game. Okay, please give me a fast travel point. Shit, is it? A chum lee egg waiting for me. Is there any goodies over that side? Nope, okay. So it came from there. Put that. Obviously, we want to go there where the fire is. I don't think that before I leave, I should properly investigate this area, I think. Nah, I think I have. So now we've got to go to the other place then, over there. Okay, sure. I think I'll need to first go to the right. Itchy. Oh. Don't you dare. Good. Don't think there's anything else here. Next little bit. I'm up here. Good. Please mark it on my map. Just mark it on the map. Oh, thank you. Hello? Boatmaker. Hey there, how can I help you today? I'd like to trade with you. Hurry and have a look at my wares. I made boats. An eerie boat. Ah, okay. Maybe it's time to sell off some of my wares.